the life cycle of bees.
Have you noticed how many bees are buzzing around our garden? Just look at them go. Bees are super important because they help pollinate flowers. But did you know they have a fascinating life cycle? Look at that beehive. So many bees are working together. They all have different roles in the bee community. Let's explore the life cycle of bees together. Think of it as a four-stage buzz adventure. Eggs, larva, pupa, and adult bees. Stage 1 is the egg, right? The queen bee lays eggs in the honeycomb cells of the hive. It's about the size of a grain of rice. Look, the eggs have transformed into larvae, wiggling and jiggling. What an exciting stage 2. After a few days, the eggs hatch into a larva. The worker bees feed them honey with royal jelly for the first 2 days, and then switch to a mix of pollen and honey called bee bread. So what's stage 3? After about a week, the larva spins a silk cocoon around itself and becomes a pupa. The worker bees then seal the honeycomb cell with a wax cap to protect it while it turns into an adult bee. The pupa phase is the third stage in the life cycle of a bee. Wow! That bee is ready to face the world! What's next for it? All adult bees have their own roles to play in the hive. Worker bees clean and maintain the hive, guard it against intruders, and collect pollen and nectar to make honey. The queen bee lays eggs to increase the hive population, and the drone bees mate with the queen to make sure the community continues to grow. So bees are hard at work every day, just like our family here in Bearry Mountain. Bees also teach us important values like teamwork, responsibility, and helping our community grow. It's amazing to see how these tiny creatures play such an important role in our world. Bye, bees! Thank you for your hard work. Remember, friends, let's keep learning. Stay curious and explore the fascinating world around us together in Bearry Mountain. See you next time. Giddy!